The following question reads that a catalytic converter are fitted in the exhaust system of many cars. So the first thing is, let's briefly give an overview of what a catalytic converter in the exhaust system does. So your car produces these harmful gases. They are unburned hydrocarbons, CXHY. Nitrogen oxides are produced by your car when the air heats up and nitrogen and oxygen in the air react with each other. Carbon monoxide is produced due to incomplete combustion. Carbon monoxide is a poisonous gas. All these gases are converted into less harmful products. Carbon dioxide, water, and nitrogen oxides are converted back into nitrogen. So this is what your what is the role of the catalytic converter, which is made out of platinum or palladium catalyst. Now the question is that which gas causes acid rain if it is released into the air? Now nitrogen oxides are acidic oxides. These nitrogen oxides are going to mix with water and they're going to produce different acids. Nitric acid or nitrous acid are going to be produced if these gases are released. And these gases are removed by your catalytic converter. They are getting converted into nitrogen. So nitrogen dioxide is going to be the correct option for this question because he was looking for a gas which causes acid rain to be released into the air and is removed from the car exhaust. So nitrogen oxide produces acid rain if it's released, and it is also removed by the car exhaust using the catalytic converter.